preconditioned heads for Gravener MK6 soil mist detector. For testing, the heads are connected to the unit and then we simulate the oil mist with smoke detector testing gas sprayed on the head's path. Apart from hearing the alarm, we can also see the relevant indication lights on both the head and the unit, as well as the message on the screen. The same test is repeated for the second and the third head. We can now see that all three detector heads are operating successfully and they're ready to be delivered to the customer.